First, we have breaking news out of Oconee County. Deputies say an inmate died at the detention center today. They say a medical call came in just after 2:30 this afternoon. After attempting life-saving measures, deputies say the coroner was called to the detention center per protocol. SLED is now investigating.